Hi, I'm Ben Pike, the barefoot dreamer. There I am, paddling. I'm currently on a mission to paddle an inflatable kayak 3,500 kilometers from the North Sea, crossing the whole of Europe until the Black Sea. Of course, such a trip doesn't always go super smoothly, so here's an update.
What is going on, Lexi? We are falling asleep outside of a bike shop in Emmerich, and I am looking at bicycles.
Okay, we have come to this lock and we're just trying to figure out how to get through it. Ben, what are we doing?
An apple.
What else are you doing?
Waiting for the lock. The lock's opening, this boat's coming out, these boats are going in. Then I'm just gonna try and sneak in there. We don't know if we're allowed.
We'll soon find out.
Might not go as planned.
Ben is going in next to the big boys. There he is.
So here we are, apparently two out of two locks that I've just tried to wing it and just paddle on into have let me in. So here I am, doing enormous Red Cross boat in the kayak, waiting for the water to flood, and then we'll be heading out. We got a way to go.
After waiting here for what seems like 20 million hours, the lock is opening. Maybe in about another 2 hours we'll get through.
That's what happens when they open the locks. Lexi gets a wet bum.
Okay, we're going through the creepy hole. What?
A big like guillotine door. Once you get in, you will never come out.
Oh my god, Dane. Look at the spiders left everywhere. Oh my god, look. And those ones, they've never seen the daylight. They're all white. There's no way of getting through at all, is that? No. We made it to the other side. It's really annoying. Ben's an idiot.
Lexi got pretty stung by singing it all, so she's a little bit annoyed. We've just paddled up upon a floating bridge crossing device that Lexi is giving a good go at testing out. You're moving at high speed there, Lex.
Alright, so if we didn't have a kayak, and we didn't, and we really needed to cross to the other side of this random farmland, this is apparently how we do it.
Yeah.
We're going into a dam.
So, looks like we're getting the kayak out of the water again.
Yeah.
2 kilometers down. Big day.
So now Ben is going under the highway so that we didn't have to walk for miles and miles with the kayak. What a gentleman. Okay, so we are now crossing the border into Germany.
Yay! Wow. The reality of this
is slapping us in the face. We just came around this corner just here, and we were both paddling as hard as possible, and we're going absolutely nowhere.
Nowhere. Not at all. We had to like just bail out, just come towards the side so that we can sort of claw our way along the edge where there's less current.
Woo!
Yeah.
This is intense. The river's flowing at 5 kilometers an hour. We're paddling at maximum 5 kilometers an hour. The maths. But there's a big bridge!
It's gonna be me for the next 3 months going up the Rhine.
This is much more enjoyable for me, that's for sure.
We are falling asleep outside of a bike shop in Emery, and I am looking at bicycles. Why am I looking at bicycles? Basically, the river got really fast, and after speaking to some very professional kayakers where we're staying at the moment, I was informed that it possibly won't quite possibly be possible. To put it one way, that's all I can really say. So, I have two choices. I can either buy another kayak that may be faster, that I can smash up the river, or
smash
up the river at 10 kilometers a day.
It's
2 o'clock. The bicycle shop's gonna open very soon. In good German efficiency. I'm not seeing anyone. Hello. Okay, my option number two is to buy a bicycle and a trailer and throw the kayak on the back and cycle about 1,000 to 300 kilometers up into the mountains until the beginning of the Danube River. In English, that's how they call it. The Donau is the German name. Okay, so that's the two options. So here we are, we're sat falling asleep outside a bicycle shop, waiting for them to open so I can look at bicycles and like kiddie trailers and things. This is a long post. Basically, I'm really tired. Bored, and I'm waiting and we're sitting.
He unlocked the door.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh, we should go.
I need a bicycle and a trailer. What is the best trailer?
There's a gutes Fahrrad. Billy, 135, letztes Angebot.
125. Okay,
yeah.
Boom, let's do it. So here we are, I'm in Emmerich and we just bought a bicycle. This is Steve, 125 euros. And now, apparently my mission is to find a kiddie trailer type device that I can stick the kayak inside, cycle from here, following the river all the way up to the Donau, the Danube, and hop in and carry on paddling without the bike. So, let's see what happens.